Hello children, welcome back. Let us move to word problems on parallelograms. The perimeter of a parallelogram is 150 cm. One of its side is greater than the other by 25 cm. Find the length of the sides of the parallelogram. Now if you see children, they have given information that perimeter is equal to 150 cm and length and breadth is not given. So let us take length as x and breadth is greater than the other by 25. Greater means what children? It is more. That means whatever is length, 25 more is the breadth. So this information has been given and we have to find the length of the sides of the parallelogram. So if you see children here, I will mark this length and breadth. Okay. In a parallelogram, opposite sides are equal, that we have learnt in the properties. So this is equal to this and this is equal to this, and even in a rectangle opposite sides are equal. So what is the formula to find perimeter of a rectangle? 2 times length plus breadth. So we will use the same formula for perimeter of a parallelogram. So perimeter of a parallelogram is also 2L plus B. Now I will just put the numbers here. Instead of perimeter I will write 150. Instead of length, I will write x and breadth as x plus 25. Now, this is a simple linear equation. We will solve this. 2 into x plus x is 2x plus 25. 150 equal to 2 into 2 is 4x plus 2 into 25 is 50. So, when I bring 50 this side, it will become subtraction. 150 minus 50 is equal to 100, and 100 divided by 4. Why am I dividing children? Here 4 is multiplication. When it comes this side, it will become division. So the value of x is 25. So we have got the value of x. Now what is x? X is nothing but length. So length is equal to x equal to 25 centimeter, and breadth is x plus 25. So 25 plus 25 equal to 50 centimeter. And now we have got the answer for length and breadth. So we have found the sides. Now let us go to the next sum. The ratio of the sides of the parallelogram is 3:4. So now here they have given us the ratio of the sides. First it was measurement and now it has been given in the form of ratio. So let me draw a parallelogram children. A, B, C, D. So the ratio of the side is 3:4. This is not measurement, this is ratio. If the perimeter is 84. Now here again we have been given 84 centimeter as perimeter. So, as this is ratio, let us take the length and breadth as 3x:4 to find the value of x. So, now we saw in this sum children, perimeter of a parallelogram is equal to perimeter of a rectangle. So, perimeter is equal to 2L plus B. Instead of P, I will write 84. And instead of L and B, 3x and 4x. 84 is equal to 2 into 4x plus 3x is 7x. So 84 is equal to 14x. So when I bring 14 here, we have to simply divide. So 14 sixa is 84. So now we have found out the value of x. Now we have to just substitute here. So side AB, which is 3x, equal to, now here I will, instead of x I will write 6, 3 6 are 18 centimeter, and side BC is equal to 4x equal to 24 centimeter. Hope you understood the problem children. See you in next class.